you should be very familiar with whatever show you're going to write. Completely familiar with it, not have a passing familiarity with it. Like, Everybody Loves Raymond does not do B stories. They only do an A story, so everybody's involved in one story. You should know that. If you've written a Raymond that has an A and a B story in it, well, it's a problem, because even if it's really good, somebody's just like, they don't know. They didn't know, and it was not, so it completely will be something that would prevent, I think, most people from meeting you. I mean, I got a script once to read, and the title of the script was The Adventures of Old Christine. Now, the title of the show is The New Adventures of Old Christine, and if you don't know the title of the show, I feel like there wasn't really much reason for me to go further.
So that would be a script.
Oh, I didn't open the script.
You didn't get past the title page.
No, I didn't open the script.
Now, what
that sounds awful. I would not. No,
are
but
there
it's,
other
it's,
things that make you what are the other? This is where I get off. Are there other? This
oh,
is where I get off.
If anybody spells a character's name wrong, I won't read it either.
Okay.
It's just,
I think people think little things like that might not matter.
Even it's sloppiness, because I think what it says is you do not have, you're not taking it seriously enough.
Right.
And you completely kind of, it needs to be so, you know, this is your calling card. This is the only thing that will give you an opportunity. This is how people will be able to tell if what you have to say, you know.
If something hasn't grabbed you by, say, page 5, will you keep going?
Usually page 2.
Right.